we're back at Shaharon Wall Pie. I was here, what, a month or so ago, and then randomly Jack the Reaper was here, and looks like there's a storm coming, so that's nice. Fall is almost on its way. I hope they got Strawman up.
You aren't afraid of little me, are you? Why, I love this time of year. With the dead leaves all around us, and the darkness wraps around us like a mildewing blanket. Perhaps we could get acquainted while I sharpen my tools.
Way better. Yep, stilts. Oh, he's not even moving anymore. Not stilts, is it, brother? You got the tombstone. I want that one. I want that one. Those are like the best two. You got the Martian warrior. He's cool, but I wish he did more. Not even this thing on, but they're not using them anymore. He's selling real as it is. Spirits, yeah. Dagger Mike. One of the flame lights was broken. I remember it, like, it wasn't lighting up, but it looks like they're all working now again. They're cauldron, you know. Finally got a sail brace up now. Look, it's Jack the Reaper now. Oh, really? You're gonna disappear? Oh, okay. Might have seen my reflection in that. There's an interesting way to do that. I probably could have caught it. Someone should stick popcorn in his mouth. He's eating the clowns. He's eating the clown babies. Speaking of clowns, it's Happy Clown. Don't forget about the widow now. Look, they got Monopoly here. So, Shaharon Wall Pie, if you want it, it's here. No?
Hi, Marshall Ludwig's winning!
Oh, wow. Really?
Yes!
Oh, you're going to the bank now?
Yes, I am going to the bank.
Sorry about that. Beyond, no. I heard that his fabric got caught in his neck. Like, I literally saw it. So somehow, I guess this maybe was riding up against his neck and then it was just tearing it into it. Which is kind of funky, but hey, at least he's not broken. He still works. He's just, stuff is caught in him right now. This one's moving pretty good. I mean, he's pretty good for the price, $200. You can't really beat that. Especially if you work at Spirit. Wow, really, really good. Eternal rest with the sail. There's She Garbo. I think their Gordo is broken, actually. I was here last night, but I didn't record. No, there's another store, never mind. But he is working. I was thinking of something else, I don't know why.
You are now mine, all time. Together, we shall roam among the living and find our next victim.
go. I get the full view. So now let's look at other stuff, because we really haven't been doing that. Well, kind of. I want to look like for new things. So they got the wires, the foot pads, a bunch of them. The new ones, the really good ones. Probably the best foot pads ever for Spirit. We got a couple of masks that no stores. Well, other stores kind of have them, like the cartoon one. That one's cool. That one was from last year. We got 78, a bunch of 2018s. Goofy Freddy. Putting masks up at the moment. We got a whole thing of masks right here, including this one. Pretty cool. Kind of looks like the Huntress in a way. Monkey Chimes, but the worser version. The other one was better. You got Possessed Pumpkin. He's basically a head now. You got a little one and a big one. And the pumpkin stack where the eyes just light up. Actually, not on this one. This one disconnected. Crawling Hands, not gonna deal with those. They're annoying. Annoying as heck. Same. Got all side steppers. So we'll go with Leatherface, Chucky, Ghostface, Sam. They'll probably have a Jason and Freddy next year. Watch. Mark my words. We got all the horror babies besides the Pennywise one, that's interesting. We got just one sitting scarecrow. And his possessed friend, I think they should stop with him. We get sick and tired of his box is too big and things. We got a cauldron this year too. With her goofy looking face, she looks like that witch on that Kit Kat for Halloween. Whatever, marshmallows and something, it's like a green Kit Kat. I can throw up a picture and compare that. And I got two strawmen. Gonna have to get one, but I'm gonna have to figure out what store though. Obviously it's gonna be one of my district stores, of course. But I think these might be the same two that they've had. That's nuts. And apparently one of the people that work here doesn't like strawman, so that kind of made me mad. They said he's annoying, apparently. I'm like, how? Just is. So, oh yeah, that scarecrow. Wait, I think they had that. No, it's this one. There you go. That one's new. I've never seen that one at anywhere else. And this one I think is new for this year, or it's last year. Like, I'm looking for the new stuff. You got the clearance section, but they don't got everything in it. But that's okay. I think people overlook the clearance kind of anyway. Oh yeah, and there's a new, I think, or maybe that's from a couple years ago, don't know. It does say 2023 on it, but I could have sworn I've never seen it the previous years. Yet again, I didn't look at all the costumes in full detail like I do now, because obviously I work for Spirit. How can I have a name like Two Spirit, Two Guy, Two and not work at Spirit? That'd be kind of interesting if I didn't. It's like usually I start to notice like what the new costumes are. Like it's pretty easy to see that there's different ones. Like I'm pretty sure that pirate one is new. Female pirate. And steampunk stuff. I don't think they really added anything new. Anything for, like, knights and kings? Anything? I don't really notice. I really haven't been paying attention to those costumes. I don't think there's anything new for cops. Or robbers, or whatever. Well, this whole section's new for this year. I don't know why, but I guess Catwoman and Harley Quinn are big this year again? I don't know. Not from what I've seen, but I know Barbie is because of the movie, but I haven't seen it. Isn't this an old one?
Yeah, it has a clearance.
Right, or not the one down. Not a clearance, but... You got the Harry Potter... Oh, I almost tripped on the H-ring. You got the Harry Potter stuff. I think it's kind of blurry. Why does it keep doing that? So this whole video might be garbo. I'm really mad if that's the case. I haven't seen this one. It keeps wanting to not focus. I hope it doesn't look like that. Yeah, the lights are too bright in here. I don't like the lights. I'm gonna be pissed if it doesn't look good. That means I just need a new phone, to be honest. Like, I really do. I mean, it's good I came at this time because the store really ain't busy right now. And I got called off today because our store wasn't busy, so that was great. But it's fine. There's no new Beetlejuice stuff, but probably next year there'll be a ton of stuff because of the movie. Look, it's the costume. The costume of the year. I don't think there's really... Maybe that one? No. That, which one ain't new? Yeah, that one's new. Never seen that one. Some zombie stuff, this is all new. Well, I think some of the costumes were other things, but then they changed them into this, if that makes any sense, because they kind of been doing that. If they had a section for those certain costumes, like sports, now they were tied into just, you know, either a generic theme or the pink wall. I know there is a couple new clown costumes. I already looked at this. I just want to go back over there. There's poor George, speaking of clowns again. Yeah, that one's new. The neon carnival clown and the neon clown. It's like Wacky Mole's girlfriend or something. Corpse Bride, that stuff is the same. Freddy, it's just basically the same. Killer Clowns, the same. Trick or Treat, that's new. I think this might be new. And Jason stuff, basically been the same for a couple years now. They'll probably, Jason and Freddy will get an update, a major update next year, hopefully. Got a Wednesday shirt, as I'm wearing a Wednesday shirt, if you can see it. So yeah, they have all the Wednesday costumes. The Wednesday Addams uniform, the dress, which I think that's the best one, obviously. Because this, you only get the jacket and the dress, you don't get the under part. And then the blazer, which is just, you know, what would go with that. But, yeah. We'll probably have more for season 2, or maybe do something else. Don't know. We'll see. We got that bling, that one last bling costume still. Phone mask. That Ghostface stuff is, like, gone. Everyone's buying Ghostface this year. And then they got this Spirit Skeleton Crew. And then it's got the logo on the back. I might get it. And it comes with a hat, too. Hat's okay. Could have been better, but... maybe I'll get it. I don't know. We're almost done. This video ain't that too long, which is good. That means I did good. Looks like a couple of these are new. Yet again, our store doesn't have everything because it's so condensed compared to every other store. Look at that. Buy one, get one 50% off. I wonder how long that sale's gonna last, because I know they had it for Labor Day. But of course, the Terrifier shirt ain't here, because everyone wants that one. They got one Sam Spirit. And people were looking for this one, so they have it here if you want it. They got a couple of the Leatherface ones from last year. Yeah, their shirts are going, though. Even before the sale, they were going. I think, should I just end the video or go through Impulse? I guess I'll go through Impulse. We'll activate Strongman before we go to Impulse. How about that?
I've been keeping these tools nice and sharp, just in case the farmer's spirit returns this year. I think he will be very pleased with how I've been running things. And I'm sure he'll be thrilled to see you.
I need to get him. I gotta get him. So yeah, Monopoly's here in Series 2 and the Zombie Babies. But Crouchy here. I think that this is the new one that doesn't have the mold problem, so it's very funky. I wonder if anyone's ever won any of these spirit thingies. Is it gonna scan it? Because I'm recording. That'd be funny if it did. Yeah, we could show the blankies and the plushies. They got Nightmare Harvester. He can pose his fingers, which is funny. I hope they make a Barnyard Butcher one. That'd be really cool. The Myers one ain't too bad. The Ghostface one ain't too bad, but I don't know if I'll get it or not. I'll probably wait on it. They don't have that many jumping spiders anymore. Scary Movies and Chill blanket. Got more of them. Look, they got a Crouchy blanket. Just one single Crouchy blanket. You should get it because they ain't making it anymore. It was 1 year only. And they got one Spirit blanket, which is the best one. Well, of the Spirit ones that they made. I didn't really care for the other one. Yeah, I need a new phone. It keeps wanting to not focus. And yeah, I haven't seen this costume, which I forgot her name, literally, but it's literally just the uniform. It's just the dress and the blazer. You don't get, like, the hair dye or the hair wig, whatever. I get the reason why they did it like that, but still, it's interesting. The video. I already did Straw Man, I'm pretty sure. I can't do Hellspawn. Who wants to end the video off? Do you want to do it to Smotus even though you already did it, I think, like twice? You know what? Grave Watcher can. Screw it. You haven't done it.